I was so entranced with Quentin, I forgot about the whole intro I have for our lovely performer.
Well, go ahead.
Me. Jasmine, formerly a pimply-faced skinny girl from suburban New Jersey, performs regularly like this, Thursday, at Brothers Barbecue, across from the Film Forum on Houston Street, at 10 o'clock. Also, too, in addition, at Max Fish every Monday, every goddamn Monday, at midnight. And now, with Dom Richards, give a warm gusto welcome to Jasmine.
I'd like to dedicate tonight's show to all the mothers. Every one of you mothers. Don't read the script, Dan. You won't be surprised. All right. And now let's talk about one of the mothers, anyway. So one of the last guys I caught.
Are you getting up?
I don't know. Can you hear me through the mic?
Yeah.
Fixing the bra strap. I can't see a goddamn thing. One of the last guys I fucked coming over from a party one night was a student. Oh! Yeah. He invited me over for coffee, you know, 3 in the morning, of course. I said, yeah, you know, I could use a cup of coffee. So I went to his house. Yeah, we fucked, of course. And, he was very proficient. Whipped out a condom at precisely the right moment. The right moment. I heard wedding bells. Hey, applied it himself, very adept, you know. Next time I ever see him on the street, I says, why don't you call me sometime, huh? He says, oh no, I'm a student, I can't. Oh, right. So now I run into him at bars, you know, and he acts like he don't know me, so I do too. That's how we get roped into acting like strangers, you know, even though I know I really know him. And I can tell he knows I really know him, and he knows I know him, and he knows me too. And, you know, it's so stupid. Every time I fuck, I get screwed. But I do like to air these things, you know, because, especially in light of Mother's Day, you know, to elevate the sentiments of the day from the sludge pile of crass consumerism wherein so many of our cherished holidays are now mired.
Thank you.
Mother's Day songs yet?
We're gonna get tender now. Let's chill. Welcome to my universe. Join me now as we enter the realm of spiritual contours. Take the middle finger of each hand and place it deep within yourself. Feel the vibration. And now let us join hands. Close your eyes and repeat after me. Close your eyes. Repeat. I cannot see. Slowly now, open your eyes. Feel the enlightenment. Repeat after me. I can see. Can we feel better? We feel better? Much better. And now let us envelop Dom Richards, the bass player, in love. Applause. Appreciation, gratitude, fulfillment. Dom Richards comes to us all the way from London, as did our previous guest. Dom Richards, all the way from London, England. And he came here an optimist. You see him here tonight, after several years in New York, a fallen man. Yes. You see, Dom Richards came to New York, proclaiming to stay only a year, and yet here he is, 30 years later. New York, New York, fast, fast, fast. How much money you make? How good is your sex? So what do you really do? Don't fart out loud! It isn't considered hip. Oh, no. New York, New York. You know, I've been in New York so long, every fucking piece of sidewalk's associated with some miserable thing that happened to me. Yeah, you haul your stuff around in boxes for a couple of years from one soul into the next. Cats pissing on your leg. Finally, you find a semi-permanent share.
Oh, I'm only paying $800 share. Oh, no, it's a share. That's just my half of the rent. Oh, I'm saving so much money.
Yeah, you finally find a semi-permanent share with a psychopath. He chops you up and boils your skull. Come in. New York, New York. All the way from London, England, ladies and gentlemen. Big city of dreams. Give us your bright eyed, your bushy tailed. We'll make mincemeat out of them. We'll feed them to our dogs for breakfast. Yeah, New York, New York. Give us your poor, you're hungry. You're yearning to be free. We'll let them live in Tompkins Square Park. New York, New York. New York! New York! Give us your dreams. We'll spit on them. Thank you. show you.
And like a romance equality, just cause they invaded Panama, but drugs they want a death penalty. My life no cheap commodity. Bush's heart skips a beat, right? The stock market falls, right? Well, meanwhile, for months, we're waging a war in Iraq. Stock market soars. Stock market's rallying. Oh, yeah, 100,000 dead in Iraq. Stock market takes off like a bat out of hell. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I find it, like, sick with a capitalist S. Here's what I love, you know, the name for Bush's first military operation. The first years in office, just cause we felt like invading Panama, you know, just cause we're bigger than they are, just cause we feel like it, that's why. Just cause these wars, you know, they're a good thing, they really boost our sense of self-esteem and our self-confidence, which is good, cause I know I personally have been cowering in a corner for years. You know, here's what I love. The way they call it the Clean Air Act. Because they act like they're cleaning the air. You know? It says here in the paper, CIA in search of a role. You know, I love that. You know, CIA is soul-searching once again. Because, I mean, those halcyon days of assassinating Kennedys are gone forever, baby. Anyway, those Kennedys, you know, they're shooting themselves in the foot every day, so they don't need the CIA. I don't get it, you know. It's like a bad movie. And only I wish it was a movie, but so I could walk out, you know what I mean? I got another song lined up. We'll make our way through as best we can. Just like in real life. Once upon a time, my party dress was fine. Till it shredded at the seams. Red apple. For the teach, the 50s are oh so teach. Yet the ALR's leeching through. Lucy's dead, soon we'll be too. Let's go catch some cataracts at the beach. Rollicking good fun, sea sand and scorching sun. The egg salad's gone bad. Oh shit, melanoma made you sad. But you've got a great leathery tan. Why so glum? Holidays are near, ringing with hollow cheer, touching and slick as a holly bough prick. Step right up and get a dose all through the air. At the family barbecue, you skewer your ego with a barb or two. You revert to your teens. Mom, I'm over 30, Mom. I won't say exactly how old, but I am over 30, Mom. What do you care how I dress? But yeah, I dye the shoes so that my performance art, I'm telling you, my performance art, the latest thing. Oh, hell, let you just stay. Thousands dead in Salvador and Panama and Iraq and El Salvador, need I go on? Sponsored by red, white, and blah, 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 blah. Read all the lies about it. When you burn it to dust, skinhead Nazis make a bust. Cops are slow to break things up when they're right. At a party or on the run, say, aren't we having fun? That's the American way. Have a very nice day. Everything.
As I fix my strap dedicated to Max Fish and bar life. Thank you very much.